Okay guys, this is Evil Within Doom, and as you can see, frame rates are 30. Let me show you the settings. Use graphics. See, everything is set to high. She, I don't know she.
What the? Who was that?
Let's go to her, as usual. Sebastian's room. Okay, I remember this place. Okay. So here goes one. Evil Within One. Nostalgia.
What the hell?
That's great.
Hey! Let me out of here!
That's really great.
Detective Castellanos. What a pleasant surprise. Welcome back.
You again?
I could ask even if... You look tired, Detective. I can help you get back in shape. Just like before.
Kind of shit.
I don't understand. This place, it's just like Beacon.
Is it? These walls for me?
Oh, nice. Game gets nice, really nice and streamless. Let's go back. Shitty mirror. O'Neill, safe house. Wow, that's some nice ass coffee. That's great. That's really great. Okay, we got health restore.
Takes the edge off.
There's no more coffee. Oh no. Okay. Nice. Think I'll get a weapon upgrade. Says no. It's not touching me. Thing on my ass. Like, no, I think I can check. Okay. Increase firepower, I think. shit. Let's run.
Find the signal we mentioned. Looks pretty far away. But it's the only lead I've got. God, I hope it's lovely.
There's too many of them. Suck it up, James. We've been through worse. And we're better armed this time. Or at least we will once we raid the supplies. Come on.
We're screwed. There's too many of them. Suck it up, James. We've been through worse than this. And we're better armed this time.
That must be the signal O'Neill mentioned.
Okay, that is real. I know they've been used for stuff. It's locked down and normal. I'm enjoying the game, which I was supposed to play like 2 years back. What the hell?
If it keeps breaking apart like this, there won't be any Union to search. I gotta try to find that signal. Please forgive me for what I've done. Please forgive me for what I've done. Please forgive me. Oh my God, please. I know I've sinned, but not this. Please, I haven't sinned again. Please forgive me. I'm sorry. Please forgive me for what I've done.
Hello?
Please forgive me.
Are you okay?
Please forgive me. Please forgive me. Oh God.
Oh no, it's having bad over. It's really creepy. Okay, he's dead now. He's dead. He's dropped dead. I dropped my phone, man. That's shit. Oh,
Ah!
Okay, that was some crazy ass shit. Like it. Okay. You are with him.
Don't let the question.
My conscience will become.
You talking about what?
Watch what I started.
What the hell is this doing here?
File number 15. Interview with Detective Sebastian Castellanos. Detective, could you please tell me about that day at Beacon Mental Hospital?
I told you 10 times already.
Let's go through it one more time.
This is more like an interrogation than an interview.
Please, Detective.
That's me. Shrinking me here. Did he know something I didn't? Beacon. I can't be back. Going on. Were those those just memories? What do you want?
Sebastian, are you all right? Your vitals suddenly spiked. You're about to go into cardiac arrest.
I saw a beacon. I was there again.
How could that be? This is a completely new stem.
I don't know. But I know what I saw. God, I hope it doesn't happen again. It's bad enough in here already. I don't want to have to relive the past over and over. The place is trying to mess with me. Can't get distracted. Gotta find Lily. These lilies?
Lily? Are you here? It's Dad.
Where'd she go?
Lily? Lily. It's okay. It's me. Damn it. All right, calm down. How do I get in there? It's Lily's doll. She's been here. She's in trouble. Someone is chasing her. I should check out around back. See where that window comes out.
I swear I'll work on.
All right, Lily. Where did you run off to?
Behold my latest creation.
No!
You
sick bastard!
How will I ever top this? I'll find a way. Her fear is always inspiring. Nothing like the corruption of innocence to spark the fire of creation. Cannot have her. You would do nothing with her power. You are an uncomprehending man. Oh, she's useless in your hands.
I'm coming for you, asshole.
Detective Castellanos. Good to see you again.
I'm waiting for you. My next piece will be amazing. The full absorption of her powers, the subjugation of her will. It will be art in every sense of the word. But what is art without an audience? I need you here to make the piece complete.
Is it you?
Sebastian.
Why are you fighting me, Myra?
You don't understand. This is our new home. Lily will be safe here. Happy. Free from fear. Free from pain.
No, Myra. This isn't real. Pain is part of real life. And so is love. If she stays in here, she won't live a life free from fear. Because she won't be living a life at all.
You don't understand the things they did to her. I can protect her.
No. Please, let me take her out of here. Let's do it together. We can be a family again.
I won't let anyone take her from me!
No. Please, Myra. We still have time. We can leave. I am not gonna leave Lily here.
Must die!
Don't make me do this! I don't want to do this. Yeah.
Myra. Please. I'm so sorry. I didn't want to.
No. I couldn't control myself. You did the right thing. Thank you. I'm so glad you're alive. You have to take Lily. Get her out of here.
I'm getting us all out of here. Come on.
It's too far. Leave me. Just get Lily. Leave me.
No, I won't leave you again.
You have to. Go. I'll follow. I'll meet you there. Lily needs you now. Please, hurry.
Gotta get to the house. Almost there. Please be safe, Lily.
Establish contact, sir.
Where is he?
We can't get an exact location. Wait! The core has been located. The marker is approaching her.
Excellent. Instruct the marker on how to re-establish the core.
I hate to be the bearer of bad news, sir, but it's too late for that. The environment has taken too much damage. Even with the core back in place, total collapse of Union is imminent.
So be it. We still have STEM. We can start again. But we need the core. She's too valuable to abandon. Have the med team prepare for core extraction. How much time?
Depends on how fast he can get her to the extraction point. They're close. Shouldn't be long. Med team in place and standing by.
Once extracted, have the med team terminate the marker. He served his purpose.
Yes, sir.
Shit.
Kid. Call your man and give him instructions.
Well, I guess this is it, kid.
Kid! Did you hear me?
Yeah, I did.
Is that insubordination I'm sensing?
You can't kill him.
Yes, we can, and we will. Once he's back in the real world, he'll become a liability. Now, call him and tell him where the extraction point is. Come now, kid. He signed his death sentence the moment he entered STEM. Now, do as I've ordered, or you'll be signing yours as well.
No.
A shame that you'd attempt to betray us. I had such hope for you.
All security personnel report to the control room. All security personnel.
Need to hurry before more show up. Shit!
Lily!
She's gotta be in her room upstairs. Lily. My sweet little girl.
Dad?
It's me, Lily. I'm here.
Is it really you?
Shh. It's really me. I'm here to take you home.
You mean we're not home?
No, baby. But we will be soon.
So tired.
Go back to sleep. When you wake up, we'll be safe again. Myra! I've got her. Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
I'm sorry, Sebastian. I can't.
Yes, you can. I'll carry both of you if I have to. But
no.
I'm not...
Mobius has to be stopped.
Screw Mobius. We've lost too much time to them already. We can get away, just the three of us. We'll go someplace where they'll never find us.
There's nowhere to hide. They're everywhere. Lily will always be in danger, unless I destroy them.
Okay, fine, I'll wait. Once Mobius is gone,
it doesn't work that way, Sebastian. It can only be done from inside. STEM is more than just this place. All of Mobius are connected to it via the chips in their heads. Once I assume the power of the core, I can transmit a signal just as Union collapses. A signal that can take Mobius down once and for all.
But we're finally together again.
There's no other choice. This is part of the plan. It always has been. I'm sorry.
Myra.
Promise to take care of the little one. Never let her forget how much her mother loved her.
Myra. There's so much I want to say to you.
You don't have to say anything. I've been watching you all this time. I know how you've suffered, what they did to you, what I did to you. You didn't ask for any of this, and you've been into hell twice for it. It's time for you to leave now. To live the life that was taken from you.
I love you, Myra.
I love you too. Both of you. That's why I'm doing this. But there's no more time. You have to go now.
Oh,
assholes.
Warning, warning, Alpha 1 emergency. Warning, warning, Alpha 1 emergency.
Stop me.
Shit.
We've got a pin down. Shoot to kill.
We're not making this easy. Gotta get to the STEM room. Just need to make it downstairs.
All security personnel report to the STEM room.
Hang on, Sebastian. Almost there.
All security personnel report to the STEM room.
I hope this works, Myra.
Actions will only result in your death. You must know this.
You have such potential. You could have amassed such power. And now you choose to throw it all away. Why? After all you've seen, all you've done. Why the crisis of conscience now?
Is it for the detective?
For the child?
No. It's for me.
Think about what you're doing, kid.
STEM is needed. Imagine it. A unified consciousness for all mankind.
No more wars, no more disparity, no more pain.
No going back now. I hope you were right, Myra.
Kidman, I've got her. Where do I go?
Get to your room.
All right. But Myra's staying behind. You know why.
Okay. We don't have much time.
I'm counting on you, Kidman. There.
It's not too late to stop this, kid. If you do, I promise to kill you quickly.
Otherwise, the punishment for your betrayal will be legendary.
I'm going to be legendary, all right. Legendary for taking you down! A world without choice isn't a utopia. A hive mind only works with a queen that controls it. Join us or die? Well, guess what? There's a third choice.
and that's fuck you!
You are foolish! But oddly admirable. It's a shame to have to lose you like this, kid.
What? You thought that I was just flying by the seat of my pants here? I took my chip out 3 days ago.
No matter! You'll die today. One way or another.
Come on, Sebastian. We're almost out of time. You did it, Myra. I knew you would. Take it easy, Sebastian. You're safe now.
Lily! Where's Lily?
I need your help getting her out. Stand over there.
Hurry!
You?
Yes, Lily. It's really me.
I was having worst nightmare.
Shh. I know, Lily. But you're awake now. The nightmare's over. There's nothing to be scared of anymore. It really is, isn't it? I'm not still inside there, just thinking I'm...
It really is over. Thanks to Myra. Come on. Let's get the hell out of here.
Today, there's an ordinary world somehow.